How do you work out 10 more or 10 less than a number? Let's count up in tens from 0. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Can you spot what happens to the tens number each time? Well done! It is going up in ones. What is 10 more than 30? 10, 20, 30, it's 40! Great! What did we do to the 3 in 30? Yes, we added 1 to it to make 4. What if we want to find out what is 10 more than 64? Let's look at our place value table. Here you have your tens and your ones. We partition 64 and place the 6 into our tens column to represent 60 and the 4 into the ones column. When we add 10, the ones always stay the same. Because we are adding an extra 10, the 6 now becomes 7 because we will have 7 lots of 10, which is 70. So the answer is 74. Do you know 10 more than 19? Partition 19 and place 1 into the tens column to represent the 10 and the 9 into the ones column. As we're adding 10 to 19, we keep the 9 the same and the 1 now becomes 2. So the answer is 29. What is 10 more than 81? Place the 8 into the tens column and the 1 into the ones column. When adding 10, the ones will remain the same and the tens will increase by 1. The answer is 91. Well done! But how do you work out something that is 10 less? Let's start with the number 53. The table layout remains the same. Partition the number. The 5 will go in the tens column to represent 50, and the 3 ones will go into the ones column. The only part that is different is that we are subtracting instead of adding. Remember, when subtracting or adding 10, the ones will remain the same. But the tens column will minus 1, as we're taking away 10. This means that the answer is 43. Shall we try another number? What about 37? Place the 3 and 7 into their correct columns. Minus 10, so the 7 remains the same, and the 3, representing 30, will turn to 2. That means that 10 less than 37 is 27. Last one. We're nearly there. Our last number is 76. Place our 7 tens into the tens column and our 6 ones into the ones column. Let's take away 10 from this number. Bish, bash, bosh! You've worked out that 10 less than 76 is 66.